Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Keeper's in trouble. Rüdiger. Ter Stegen. Now, what can they do from here? Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Well read to win possession back. And the keeper has it now. Not problematic for the keeper. Ter Stegen. Promising attack, this. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, he's certainly not alone. Ter Stegen. 20 minutes to go in this one. Oh, this could be the equaliser. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. And standing guard, Lucio. Now Ter Stegen. And the emphasis is on creativity. Big chance to get them on terms. It has to be, surely. High quality defending. Ter Stegen. This could level it, and a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So back underway following the equaliser. Really getting stuck in. Only he's in behind. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Bergkamp. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Drogba. Can they forge ahead? And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. Well, 2-1 it is here. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.